Trees coming up to the table, and you know, a couple of guys having a few mechanical dramas this morning as well. We've got scratching Todd Cooper in the black R32 style.
He was coming in, so he's out.
Okay, he's out. That was it. Yeah, we saw a Spencer Martin, the 200SX, got taken off track. The S14, the multi-paddle car, because of the steering rack end problem, so he's trying to get that sorted.
Hopefully he can.
And Daniel Collins is the 200SX. That's a water pump drop. On the
SR20. Excellent, great work out there, Jared. Obviously, you went out there and marched around to the pit area, as you said, and found out info. Great to keep us right up to date, mate. Thank you very much for that. Let's hear from the next one. Thank you, Brad. Yeah, well done.
Yeah, he drove right up the cone. Not the most, a little bit drift, a bit of brake there at the end to get close to the card table. We really want to see these guys flat out. Up to a complete smooth.
Yeah, that was an ideal occasion, but not that time around for turbo tube.
Bill Parker there is just stalking the card table, and he wants to take it out.
It's good to see that happening now, but no. Oh, yeah, there's some talented guys on Tilt this weekend, and I can't wait until later on when it's game on this afternoon. Well, it all does mean something, and they're going for the trophies and the prize money.
That's it. Game on. Drifting at Adelaide International Race.